chemicals again. At least they're not doing it down here, you know. Maybe since they came up with the idea that glyphosate Roundup and all that is cancer causing, so now they're gonna go down there and mix their tanks. Yeah, I'm gonna record this here. The truck sitting down there, it's got those two white tanks on the back. That's the chemical, and it's a water tanker. See, when I look on the screen, and that's, I'll look over the camera. That's what it looks like right there. Whoops. Like that right there. And that's one of the sprayers that they fill up with all the chemicals that people think is food from Monsanto. Agent Orange, DDT, napalm, growth hormone, whatever else you can think of. Glyphosate for Roundup. That's the crap that people eat, and they think, "Oh, it's okay. It tastes good to me." Yeah, take a big Louisville slug and slam upside their damn head. Yeah, how's that taste too, huh? So anyway, that one. Let me go in right there. I keep looking at the screen, and then I look at above the camera. That's what it looks like when I'm looking right there. So this is all chemically induced GMO winter wheat that will be harvested here in probably about 3 weeks, 4 weeks maybe. I'm in the house right now too, by the way, so you see that's what surrounds us. This is north. That's directly north. Wait, let me zoom all the way out just so you can see. That's north. Across the road and everything is all the same thing. So, eat your GMO poison toxic crap.